If you missed sheep crossing the road earlier this week near Eagle, you have a second chance to catch the action. A second group of sheep, like this one, will cross Highway 55 near Beacon Light Road tomorrow morning between 9 and 9:30. These sheep will spend time grazing in the Dry Creek Ranch subdivision. It's an effort to reduce fire danger in the area. And from there, they'll move on into the Boise foothills.